The cat rig and wishbone boom, as expected, provide almost effortless maneuverability. Tom and Dave watch as they raise the spinnaker for the first time. The Wyliecat 44's first light wind on the Monterey Bay in September 2005. For more information, go to wyliecats.com.